If you have mending on a shovel and want to repair it, then you need to get experience. For example, you kill something with a bow, but when you get experience orb, you pick up the shovel. If you hold the shovel while getting experience orb, then the experience will go into the shovel even though you didn't use it to kill the enemy. So here I want to repair my shovel. What I do is I kill a bunch of monsters with my bow, then I pick up the shovel and put it all into the XP.